hopefully this video helps you clean up your deadlift setup and your deadlift in general. So me, I pull sumo, and when I get set up, it's consistency for me. The number one thing is consistency. If I'm not consistent, then I'm not gonna really know where I'm breaking down. So for me, consistency, my setup is the most important thing. Because if you're consistent in your setup and the steps that you go through before you pull, you'd be able to say, all right, you know, here is where I messed up. That's easy. But if you're inconsistent, you're gonna be like, well, I did that there, but that there. So just be consistent, really my biggest tip. When I set up, I go right. I line up my right toe with this line in the bar, okay? So I slightly point my toes out, set up the left foot, same exact thing. Keep the bar as close to me as possible. Now when I'm here in my setup, I'm good. Feet secure, screwed into the floor, I'm feeling good. Hands, I know where they're going, right inside my knees, right inside my hips. All right. Now, big issue is obviously the pull for most people. Now when they pull, most people go like this. Your shoulders are in front of you now, your hips are high, and when you pull, you're gonna pull with your lower back. So the number one thing that I always do before I pull, I pack my lats. Now where are my shoulders? My shoulders are in and they're not forward. They're not forward, they're not rolled forward, they're tight. They're behind me. So I go bam, brace, pack the lats, bend the bar, and pull. Fast motion now. So as you can tell, here, set up, bam, bam. Shoulders need to stay tight. Shoulders need to stay in me. They can't be rolled forward. They need to, I honestly think about packing my elbows nice and tight. And when I pack my lats, my upper back is so tight that that's where that pull and that drive is coming from. Because when you pull, yeah, as much as you think it's going to be a leg exercise, when your back is nice and tight, now you're working your lats. Because if you squeeze, you're gonna now feel it in your lats, your upper back. You feel it in your lower back. You're most likely rolling your shoulders forward, hips are shooting up too early, and you're pulling with your lower back. There's carryover to the lower back with the movement, but it shouldn't be the primary driver in the deadlift. You should feel it in your mid-back, upper back, and legs, not your lower back.